Welcome back to KindFinder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to check or see your saved Twitter password on your phone. But make sure before you check that you have saved your Twitter password on your phone. Don't worry, we have posted the video about how to save Twitter password on your phone. You can check that on our Twitter playlist. Alright, so now let's get started. If you want to check that on your phone, you can tap on settings. I'm using Samsung J6 2018. And when you have gone to settings, you can go to privacy. Alright, as you see, this is privacy and permission manager. And then there will be autofill service from Google on Edfinch. There will be autofill service from Google. This is where you can see your saved password, credit cards, and also addresses. Tap on this and make sure that this is the correct email account that you use for your Google Chrome where you saved your Twitter password before. And if you want to change account here, you want to choose your account, you can tap on this and you can tap on this and then tap on continue, because this is the right or the correct account of mine. So I'm gonna continue and go to password. Tap on passwords. Alright, as you see, I have two saved Twitter accounts here. I mean, the username and also the password. So if you want to check that, I have to verify my identity first. I'm using fingerprint. And as you see here, I have two accounts here. So in this case, you can check that. But if I tap on this, it will be blank. So like this. So in this case, if you try to check your Twitter password, you can see that here, and also you can copy that too. Alright, and this is the second one. Of course, this is blank because the Google doesn't allow the screen recorder to record this. Alright guys, so you can copy the password here and then you can save that on your note. So anytime you forgot your password, it will help you to recover or to remember your password. Alright guys, so it was how to check or see your saved Twitter password on Google. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.